Hi, I'm Pat Byrne, and we're here at the video shoot for End of the World.
Okay, and speed.
Two, take one.
And playback.
She says it's gone, don't know the time. She says it's written if you want to read the signs. Maybe she's crazy, maybe she's right. But all I know is she looks beautiful tonight. This
the video is set in Glendalough, and it's a kind of a post-apocalyptic feel. It's basically, so far all I've done is stand around singing in really dodgy looking places. But there's cool props and stuff. You can see like an airplane buried under sand and telephone poles and stuff, so I think it's going to be cool. The song really is just about living every moment as if it could be your last, so just to enjoy life before the end of the world actually does come. I've obviously heard a lot about Alexandra McGuinness, so meeting her was really great, and I'm very lucky to have her directing this. I know I'm a bit of an awkward person in front of the camera, but I'm confident that she's going to make me look good, and she's a really nice girl as well, so I've really enjoyed it.
Don't be afraid now, don't be confused. When you got nothing left to lose. Stars shine brighter.
I'm Alexandra McGuinness. I'm directing Pat Byrne's video for End of the World. The concept of the video is very much taken from the song. It's about Pat traversing a post-apocalyptic valley in which we're shooting in Glendazan Valley, which is in Glendalough. And he has the memory of a girlfriend or a kind of ideal woman in his mind, a kind of Mayan princess who's not in the past, not in the future, and he has this memory as there's kind of big sand explosions going off behind him at pivotal moments in the song. We had some explosions which were more powerful than we expected them to be, so I think they gave him a bit of a shock.
The explosions were really scary. First time the explosion happened, I started cursing, and okay, I felt very badass walking away from the explosion.
He's a lovely guy. He was a little nervous, and he gave it his best shot, and he was great.
Did it hit me though? Because I felt
no, it would be cool.
My name is Amy McGovern. I'm the press and promotions manager in Universal Music, and I'm looking after Pat Byrne's new debut album. We got down here early this morning, and he's done a great job, really, really good job. For his first video, I know he was nervous, but he nailed it. So the next few months are going to be fairly busy. We're hitting the road, regional radio tour. Then he's got rehearsals with his new band. We're going to do an album launch, showcase, late show. I think he's coping really well with the newfound fame. He's had a few months during the summer to kind of lay low, get into studio, do what he does best. And I think being part of The Voice, he learned a lot very quickly, but now he's on his own. And the thing is, he's just himself, so what you see is what you get with Pat, which is great. And he's fantastic to work with, and he gives it all, so looking forward to the next few months, and fingers crossed that everything goes well for him.
I'm really enjoying everything that's going on right now. Since winning The Voice, my life has just changed completely. This year has flown past. I was in England for about 11 weeks writing and recording the album, which was just a great experience. And since I got back, I've been doing photo shoots and obviously video shoots and little promo things, interviews. I don't want to go back to just singing in pubs every week. I like this busy lifestyle, so it's just been a whirlwind. My life has changed completely. Will you like to see it? Will you like to see it?